Welcome to my channel, Queen Angel here. In this video, I'm just going to be showing you how I prepare my bundles, I guess you would say. Like, how I prep my bundles. So this is my closure from Queen Angel's hair. This is what our closures look like. And in this video, I'm going to be showing you how I bleach my knots. And now I wash it. So the tool you need is a bowl, a mixing bowl. You need, of course, a mixing brush. I have my bleach, B2 bleach. Then I have, you know, my 40 volume developer. And then you need shampoo. And the Shimmer Shine shampoo is the one you use to shampoo your closure. Then I have regular shampoo. It's just some regular schmegler degler shampoo. And then, of course, you need aluminum foil for your closure so it soaks. So I have my hair, my three bundles from Queen Angel Hair. They're straight bundles. I think I had 30, 26, and 28 inch. Those was inch I think I had. And now I'm going to be making it into a wig, so I'm going to do this video for you guys. So I start off by ripping off a piece of aluminum foil, just so when I bleach it, I don't got to move it, and it won't make a mess, because you know I'm big for making messes. So I thought I'd just start off with my aluminum foil, and I put my closure on it, of course. And the next part is like the tricky part. You're going to take your bowl and your bleach. And in my bleach, I had a scoop. So I think I used about 2 scoops. But don't quote me on that. It's going to be different for everybody. And plus, this is a closure, so it's smaller than the front or anything. Okay, so after you add your bleach, you add the developer. For me, I just eyeball it. If my bleach is too runny, I add more bleach. If it's too dry, I just add more developer. So I just do it by eye. I usually try to get my bleach to like the consistency of like toothpaste or something. You want your bleach thick, so it don't like bleed through your lace and bleach your hair, because your roots is going to be bleached, so it's going to look weird. You might have to go back in and re-dye your roots if your bleach is too runny. So I try to get like the consistency of toothpaste. So you can see me just mixing it right now, and I think that's the consistency I wanted. I wanted it thick so it would sit on top of the lace and not soak inside into the lace. Okay, so once I start actually applying the bleach to my lace, it's no real way to do this. You know, you just bleach it. But what I try to do to make sure, to try to prevent it from running, I also make the bleach thick, but I like pat it on. I don't like rub it in or nothing like that. I kind of like pat it on and then rub it around, but not too hard, because I don't want to push the bleach through the lace. So I kind of do like this patting motion, and you could kind of see me doing it. And I start with the center, and I just pat until I get an even amount of bleach throughout the whole lace. Okay, so after I applied the bleach on the lace, I position it so it's in the middle of the aluminum foil so I could fold it over. And I just fold it in. So I'm like locking that bleach in, let that joint soak. So I get my nuts nice and clear. And then I'm gonna let that sit for about 15 minutes. So while I'm letting my closure soak, I'm gonna start washing my bundles. For me, it's like a habit. I just love to wash my bundles when I first get them. And I just wash them. So I'm washing my bundles right now. I'm just wetting them. And I'm just gonna be using some shampoo to clean them. And then when I'm done, I like to leave-in conditioner in my bundles so it could give it that little silk and it also lotion my bundles. I like to do that after. So I'm just going to start off with this shampoo. Pour a little bit of it in my hand and just massage it throughout my hair. Nothing too hard, nothing too much because I haven't worn the hair yet. It's not worn. I just got it, but I just like to wash it. So I just do like a quick wash. I just massage it through the hair as so, and then I rinse it out. And then I let them air dry overnight. So I usually do this whole process the night before or anything but the day of I'm getting installed. Because I like to let my bundles air dry. And I just repeat this step for all three of my bundles until I'm done with all of them. Okay, so after I'm done washing my bundles, it's ready. I'm time to do my closure. So, you know, I just open it, take it out the aluminum foil. And the first thing I do is I just rinse the bleach off the lace with water. And I just make sure I get the whole the whole closure wet and the whole get all the bleach off of the lace. I'm sorry. And then I'm gonna take my Shimmer Shine shampoo and I'm gonna use that to clean the lace real good with that shampoo, just because that shampoo helps get that brassy brown look, I guess you would call it, off of the lace, because I don't want that. I want my lace to be clear, you know? I don't want no brassy brown look. So I will use the Shimmer Shine for that. Alright guys, so that ends my tutorial for you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And come shop with Queen Angel Hair, because our hair is definitely bomb. And follow me on my Instagram, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. If there's one thing that I learned while in those counting lines, is that everything takes time. You have gotta lose your pride.